very, very closest associate, which we share every day, everything, whatever happens in our life, including personal and professional both. Krish, thank you, Krish, for launching the trailer. And thank you, actually, for everyone who made this happen, my assistant directors. And I should thank few people here, actually, personally. Pareshar and team. Pareshar is, I think, just left for the airport. His team really worked hard, like assistant directors. Big claps to Pareshji team. I think Zui, Zui is here. Where is Zui? Zui, please come on stage. Yeah, Zui is Pareshar team. And Yogesh, yeah. They are the actually assistant dance choreographers. And they all really, really worked hard to whatever you all seen in the screen. Thank you, Aishwarya. Aishwarya, so nice to see you talking so nice Telugu here. Teach us sometime. And Aishwarya is one of the great actors everyone knows in Tamil industry. I'm sure you'll make your mark here also. Salman, big fan of you. I was not knowing you much before the film, but I got to know you're a big fan following, and I really, really, he has done one dance bit, which Prabhu sir said, wow, he's done a good job. That's a big award for you, I think. Thank you, Salman, for being part of this film. And thanks to Kalol ji for everything, and a lot of my team managers, everyone. And it's just a thanking moment for me. I've not prepared anything, I'm just thanking for everyone. And Prabhu sir, I don't know what to say. Without Prabhu sir, this film is not possible. And I said earlier in a lot of interviews, he was not like an actor in the film, he's like a godfather for all of us. And he was just guiding us each and every point of time. And I'm just feel like I have an elder brother. Thank you, Prabhu sir, for giving the space to me in my life. And you are so precious to us, and you are so important to me. And I think our relationship will cherish more. And I have a great experience in Abhinayatri and Lakshmi. And of course, it's going to Abhinayatri too, and everything is going to be, I'm very, very happy to associate with Prabhu sir. Prabhu sir is one such person, very, very positive, and always, you know, looking forward. What I like is his energy. You all talking about his dance, but his creativity and energy is always inspires me most, and he's one of the best creator in India, I can say. His nuances, his presence of mind, his sharpness, it's every day is learning for me. Thank you, Prabhu sir, and thank you, Prabhu sir, team, Rayudu sir, and all, thank you. I don't know, I forgot few names. Of course, very important person of this film, big pillars, Nirav sir, cameraman, and the hero of the day, Sam CS. Sam, you've done an amazing job in the film. Without, I think, it's all possible because of your music, and thanks for giving such a great song, and your team, Swagata, and art department, everyone really worked hard for the film. And these kids actually did 75 days rehearsal before coming to the shoot. So I think I should big applause for these kids, and I'm really, really, and all these kids are, I think, great talent, and I'm really, really, they inspire us every day on the set, because their energy levels and the way they approach the film and the way they approach the whole thing, they are very professionals. Kids normally, you know, when Zui or Paresh come and say, ready, that's all, they are ready in the mark. We never seen such kids in my family, I don't know. So they are great professional. I'm sure they have a great life ahead, and yeah, and there are a few important people who are hidden in this film. My post-production team, Ed Antony, and sound department, everything. But there are few people which I really want to thank here, which I never had the opportunity, and I want to thank the parents of these people who really came. I really adore them, because every day rehearsal, 10 to 5, they come and sit in the hall or sit in the outside the dancing rehearsal hall, and they just wait for them to give water, food, and take care of them. Somebody like Akshat's father or Ditya's mother, they all truly, truly, really, you know, helped us do this film. I really want them to come to the stage, all the parents. All the parents, please come to the stage. Please come to the stage. And without them, it was not possible. This is Ditya's mother and Arya's mother, everyone is here. And thank you from bottom of my heart, from Lakshmi team, and behalf of Prabhu sir also.
Thanks to you, sir.
Yeah, I think they deserve a picture with Prabhu sir here. Prabhu sir, I think they should come here. Yeah. So.